Dear students, let's start our next topic, that is superposition principle. According to this principle, the total force on any charge due to number of charges at rest is vector sum of all the forces on that charge due to other charges. Now let's have a look over the diagram. Here we are having charge Q0, and in the charges Q1, Q2, Qn are placed in the vicinity of this charge. Let R1 vector is the position vector of charge Q1, Rn vector is the position vector of charge Qn, R2 vector is the position vector of charge Q2, similarly R0 is the position vector of charge Q0. Now the various forces acting on this are F01, which is acting on Q0 due to Q1, F02, which is acting on Q0 due to Q2. So the direction will be in this direction. Q0 is here, so Q0, it will repel it. The direction is F02. Similarly, Q0 is acting at this, so direction of force will be in this direction. This is F0N. So this is the diagram. Now various forces when added up give the net value of the force at that Q0. Right, mathematically we can write here as F is equal to F01 vector plus F02 vector plus so on Fn vector. Using Coulomb's law, F is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught taken common Q0 Q1 upon R10. I think you should have this in mind when writing 01, we will change it to 10, R10 vector. Similarly, Q0 Q2 by R20 square R20 vector and plus so on nth ke liye likh sakte hain. So 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught, this can be written as summation I is equal to 1 to n Q0 Qi upon Ri naught square into Ri naught cap. Right? This is the superposition principle.